Good morning. Today I'll be reading from 1 Thessalonians 16 through 18. Be joyful always. Pray continually. Give thanks in all circumstances, for this is God's will for you in Christ Jesus. Love and peace to you, and a beautiful day. Namaste.